Jumps.
Out.
In this life, there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through. We are the ones who will never be broken. With our final breath, we'll fight to the death. We are soldiers. We are soldiers.
All right, guys, what is up, everybody? Welcome to the Break Pad tonight. That is the official song of Tops Valor. Tops just doesn't know it yet. That is Otherwise. The song is Soldiers. So, guys, welcome to the Break Pad. I'm Chris. That's my buddy Kevin over there. He was working at the sword pad. He's up there saying he's at Mission Control, saying what's up. He's been working hard this weekend. Just came back to chill with you guys. Tonight, we are Bomber Sports Cards Collectibles, the home of big money hit live breaks, igniting the collector in you guys. That's what we plan to do tonight. Welcome in, guys. Thank you for all our first time joining. Welcome to the Break Pad. I got to warn y'all, I get a little crazy. Especially with, like, you guys are like, what is this? Well, I'd like to say, boom, Adam Bonehouse. We love to bring out your inner Pete Stojanovich. Get excited. We got the Fox, the Praying Man, praying for y'all to get big hits. Coach Dicka. We got Icky. And I just decided it's time to bring out some Nintendo Tecmo Bowl Mojo in the house. We got Donnie Football. Minicillium. What's up, guys? High five. Welcome, everybody. That is Chuck. And you got to get your weedest Joey Albert. Albert, don't call him Joey Bell back there. All right, I gotta get this out of here. Holy, let's go, man! All right, I'm done. Chuck Sims is out there in the house, guys. I miss these twins, don't you guys? I had to keep one as we're getting ready for our eBay break tonight. Here is the case, man. It's a lot different than the 2012 product, but we like it. The cards are awesome. They look great, and I'm excited to break this case. I'm not excited to hear a bunch of crackling packs at my field. We motored through the end of that last break, so tonight, guys, we're ready to go. I want to mention at the front here, we'd love a thumbs up out there on Facebook, a follow on Twitter, at Bomber Breaks is our handle. You can also find us on Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. All videos get uploaded to YouTube, guys. If you don't see them on our YouTube channel, you can always find them in our Ustream history. And make sure you do follow us on Ustream. That'll give you a heads up when we break live. We're also thinking about moving over to Breakers TV soon, as well as the end of the year kind of comes to a close. I'm starting to think that might be the way to go, but we're going to keep going on this. And so make sure you do follow us there. We'll give you a heads up when we break live. We do a lot of stuff now off of eBay. Our website is bomberbreaks.com. We have random stuff up there that I think is sold out tonight, but we'll have some stuff up there. Wednesday is Supreme Baseball's coming out. We'll have Valor for Wednesday night on eBay as well as Supreme Baseball, half a case. We got a full case up there. Pick Your Team Style Flawless Football is coming out Friday. Happy Halloween break. I know it stinks, but we'll be in costume or something. We'll do something spooky, guys, for Halloween if we're going to be breaking live. So check that out, and thank you guys again. If we get any multi-team cards, I know it's possible. Three autographs, four autographs. You got to own two of the three teams, three out of the five teams, over 51% of the card or more. We'll get you the card based on the teams that are on there. Otherwise, we'll go to random.org to determine the winner. Shipping, guys, we'll get these out to you within 3 days. So these will go in the mail at the latest Wednesday. Hopefully sooner. I think we can get it to them sooner. I got everything ready to go that was broken on Friday. So if you guys need a card scan, though, or a picture, please email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. I'll make sure that gets out to you right away. And email list, guys. Yes, we'll keep you up to date with what we have via our email list. If you have a Gmail account, it's probably going to end up in your promo window. In there, we're going to have a lot of pre-priced mixers, promos, discount codes from time to time. Tonight, we're doing break credit promo that we announced via our website, via our email list and also through social media. So make sure you follow us, guys. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate y'all for breaking with us here in C-Town. Bomber was my uncle. He was a softball player. That's where the name came from. And we got ready to hit some booms out of this Valor. So, guys, welcome to tonight's Break Valor for eBay. We are at 9:25 in the east. 9:25, Sunday, October the 26th. It's a beautiful day here in C-Town. Hopefully it is a beautiful day where you guys are. And are off to a great week as we will. Here it is. Oh, there it is. All right, TG! T Guns, what's up, man? Welcome in tonight. Good luck to your Patriots. Smalls back in the house with the Bills and the Titans. Doobies, Dolphins, and Chiefs. Reckless 1977. Welcome to the break, man. Good luck to your Jets, J-E-T-S. Go Eagles in the house with the Eagles, of course. What's up, man? Step Jeff. Back in the house. Welcome back, man. Cowboys and Redskins of yours. MIG 132K. What's up, man? Welcome in. Good luck to your G-Men. Skins fan Troy. Threw me another curveball, Troy. Got the Bengals tonight. Who day? ACS 1990. ACS. Number one. Good luck to your Packers, man. E-Rod. Number one. Steelers. And the Lions are yours. LeBron. Great day, sir. Zimmer. LeBron. I almost wanted to say LeBron. He's got the brownies. He might be a LeBron fan, too. Let me know, brother, man. Welcome in tonight. Chief. 24-24-2014. Good luck to your Bears. We got Dicker right there, rooting for you, too. Dre Stan, D-R-E, welcome to the break pad, man. Good luck to your Colts, Seahawks, Raiders, and the Chargers. Pat Arrange, 64, welcome in tonight, man. Good luck to your Vikings, Quicksilver Exchange, back in the house. Good luck to your Jaguars and Cardinals. Billy Gloves, Texans in the box. I hear you, man. Good luck to you. Arizona Falcon fan, he's got the Falcons. No curveballs there. Milt Rich, got a Saints. C-Money, 2350. Good luck to your Panthers and the Broncos. Appreciate you coming back, man. Durr in the house. Good luck to your Rams. David and A-Tally, Atu with the 49ers. All right, guys, let's get busy. I know we got some stuff to break. We got lots of packs to see. Let's bring that over there. There you go. One half the tape. The top of the case. The other half. Giants just score. All right, Josh, I love it, man. You're my score man. Thank you. All right, I'll have the tunes on. I just don't want to make them too loud because, as you guys sometimes know, if you guys go out there on YouTube looking for our videos, once in a while they don't play. Because of copyright deals, because the music in the background is too loud. If they pick up the sounds, then they get me sometimes. All right, guys, two inner cases. We're gonna bust one of these inner cases on Wednesday night, along with Supreme. You can grab your teams out there on eBay. And tonight, though, it is all 12 of these bad boys. All 12 of the bad boys. There we go. Get this six on deck piece. All right, so how, anybody's fantasy squads go off today? Uh-oh, what happened to the cards, Josh? What? Oscar? The rookie? What happened to him? Oh my gosh. Kevin heard that news. Oscar Tavares gone. Wow, that's sad, man. Holy cow, man. Young kid, oh my gosh. Just a reminder, guys. Every day, man. I gotta remember, when I get up groggy in the morning, I gotta be like, man, it's a gift every day. Make the best of it. Make it count. Wow, that is sad news. All right, so guys, thank you all very much for joining us tonight. Let's make the most of this break right now. Break pad condolences out to the Tavares fam, our Cardinals fans, our guys that we're fans of Oscar. Saw a lot of his autographs on the brake pad, man. Just kind of, ugh. All right, guys. Now, let's bring it up. Let's bring Adam Bob in the house. Let's get a quick flyby from the B-17, baby. And guys, I forgot to do this. Thank you all for getting those payments in on time. The Raven spot did not go. Free McNeil says, thank you guys. If we hit a low-numbered Ravens card, then we will random it off among the group. Troy Nicholas, first parallel, discipline. Oh, Kev, grab that if there's, I don't know if there's any room. Oh, there it is, never mind, I got it. Yeah. All right, making some mess action over here. All right, so guys, we're on box one, discipline. Box one, getting it going for our eBay friends tonight. Debarter playbook's coming up after this. You're talking about the playbook random, correct? Strength, Michael Vick, the guy played today, man. That is not good news for my boy Gino. Out of 4.99, yeah, we do have playbook. We could do a little mixer piece later on. Later on, we do have 2012. How about five boxes of 2012, five boxes of 2014 playbook? What do y'all think of that break? We've got five boxes up from an open case that we did on Friday night via eBay. So, all right, still looking for our first hit, guys. There's a strength, Marquise Lee for the Jaguars, the 4.99. Cards NV likes that break. Let's see if we can't get some football mixers going tonight. We've got all the stuff here. We can put together a really nice random division is how we typically do those, guys. So it's a little bit on the higher dollar end, but it gets you a full division rather than just a team. Oh, maybe our first hit. Oh, we can't help but find Mountaineers. Chuck Sims. Come on, Chucky. Billy Clubs. There you go, man. Chuck Sims autograph. Get them on your fantasy squads, guys. At least that's what they say on satellite radio. I don't know. They may not know anything. They may not know nothing. That is crazy. Larry Fitzgerald at $3.99. Should we put that up on the website? Doobies, you do. Dolphins and Chiefs. And there's a backwards card. Andrew Luck! Boom! The Courage Parallel. 14 of 50. 14 of 50. Dre Stan. Nice pickup right there for your Colts, man. That's what it sounds like, man. Doug Martin, the muscle hamster. I like that guy, too, but he is not getting the love anymore, is he? First two boxes are out here, guys. Oh, the other side, Tom Brady. Boy, it's like clockwork. Cam Newton, we're seeing Tom Brady's speed. And a bam for Cam. Panthers. C-Money. C-Money and Dre Stan with a couple of hits here to start things off. Along with Billy Clough. Courage, James White, Patriots, at $3.99. Redemption piece. Oh, y'all ready? Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Congratulations. One of my friends out there, the Shield of Honor autograph patch, is Khalil Big Mac. Attack, Big Mac. Khalil. There he is, Dre Stan. Nice hit, man. Patch of honor. Shield of honor, that is. Shield of honor, but it's a patch, so you don't want to use that to shield yourself. Matt Stafford, $2.99 for the Lions. The Lions. So I've been fighting a head cold, guys. I think I'm on the other end of it. I hope so. I'm trying. So we're all sold out, Kev. Does that mean we're going to give away some break credit tonight? Reggie Bush to $2.99. We got down to one, didn't we? Is that correct, or we not quite? Johnny Manziel, there's some quarterback that's not played yet. Teddy Bridgewater. It's 50 out of 4.99 for the Vikings. A Barry, is that our Oakland man out there? Yes, I'll take it. That one should be up on YouTube by now, I think. Strength, Clay Matthews, the $4.99. Green Bay. Backwards. He's got something here. Marion Grice, discipline. Boom! 03 out of 25, the young running back in San Diego. Is he still with the club? I hope so. He's the Charger. Nice low number for Dreystan. Grice piece. Discipline auto. Kevin, what would a playbook mixer be? Maybe three boxes of each? Would that be affordable divisional? A little bit of interest in the room on that one. $3.99, Jordan Matthews. Oh, relic piece. Cam Newton's back, and he's with a vengeance to 99. 37 of 99 for Carolina. Carolina. See money. Carolina spot paying some dividends. Frank Gore to 199. Other side, behind Jamal, Russell Wilson. Charles is a speed parallel. That one is numbered 34 of 99 on the number piece, but the relic's a single color patch. Dreystan, he'll take that though. That's a little Seattle hit. Guys, our eBay break on Friday, we did hit a sick one of one. Russell Wilson, the heart autograph. I went off like a little kid. Boom! Devonta Freeman. Matthews is a speed parallel. Falcons. Arizona Falcon fan from Ohio. Three-color patch auto is heading your way. Nothing in that guy. Box three. Tecmo Bowl Mojo bringing it. Solid first couple boxes. Got some vet action. Box three now. Good luck, everybody. Thank you all for joining tonight. We'll have a Wednesday night. We're going to have another an inner case. We're going to do a six boxer, so it won't be quite as heavy of a break night on as long of a break, at least. At a $2.99 discipline, Joe Flacco. Nobody got the Ravens. Joe Montana to 99, the Valor parallel. That's a good one for our Niners, man. Hey, Tally. Strength, John Riggins, Redskins, the $4.99. Dupe says, now on Cardinals. Now on Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Cardinals. Holy cow, that is terrible. What is wrong with that guy? He's singing Christmas carols. It's not even Halloween, Ernie. That is crazy. That guy's a knucklehead. Knucklehead breaking for y'all tonight. That is trouble. Other way. Brandon Coleman, not trouble for the Saints. Brandon Coleman. Milt Rich, hitting you some Saints, my man. Auto piece. Base auto action for Milt Rich. Terry Bradshaw, nice $3.99 courage parallel. Relic Peace. No, the hamster's back. Dougie Martin, 37 of 99. So you got the running backs covered. Earl Thomas, 199. Hit piece, John Elway. Meet Jeremy Hill. Oh, that's sick. That's a speed parallel of Elway. Jeremy Hill, courage. That one is numbered 47 out of 50. 47 out of 50. Who day? Skins fan choice, who day? Other side, behind Terry Bradshaw. Bucks! Oh boy, Charles Sims! Boom! Let's go. Oh, the Charles Sims, look at that, man. 0-3 of 25. Three color patch auto. Bam! That is pretty. Next box is number 4. Billy Clubs, you gonna share, man? That's a lot of hits for you, brother, man. Holy cow. Bucks all over the place. All right, good luck, guys. Number 4. Giant stack Ola right there. Get room for my packs. All right. Strength, Pierre Thomas to 499. For sure heating up. They're not. They're on fire by now. I think you've hit three of them. I know you have. Allen Robinson to 499. In fact, that discipline, Carlos Jekyll and Hyde at 299 for the Niners, a tally. Remember, that guy was a Pittsburgh Steeler in Top's Finest. At least they got it right for Valor. I think they used the same picture, they just used the wrong logo. En fuego. The whiff. Is it the shoes? Oh my. Can't wait, man. NT basketball tonight. Gonna bring out NBA Jam. Eli Manning to $3.99. Other side is Russell. Wilson's been hot on the brake pad here. Race name. Congrats. Nice relic piece. Cut of the cloth. Cut of the jerseys. Piece of cotton. Cowboys. How about them Cowboys? There's the wideout autograph for Dallas. Step Jeff. Congrats. Autograph of Devin Street. Devin Street, Dallas. Man, I'm just damaging up the packs. RG3. Cowboys and now the Redskins. Oh my goodness. Julio Speed. Look at that one. RG3, 12 of 25. Discipline parallel relic. Boom! The yellow paint. That's actually a pretty cool card right there. 12 of 25. That is hilarious. Cowboys and Redskins. I combined them in the random, and now they get combined on eBay by Step Jeff. Back-to-back packs. That's the Step Jeff highlight reel. Comes at 946 in the East. Box four. On the other side of New York Giants, Jason Pierre-Paul is a boom. Andre the Giant Williams. Andre the Giant. Mig. Congrats, man. Auto piece with the jersey. Uh-oh, the Fox just got... He just got brushed. Discipline of Beast Mode at $2.99. All right, good luck, guys. Box five here. Box five. And by now, we had all the Packers fit in that first case tonight. Favre speed. Discipline TB to $2.99. Bradshaw for Pittsburgh. Some cards over there for you guys. Shine Down in the background. Simple Man song. Can y'all even hear anything? I'm trying to keep it a little lower because of YouTube, man. Strength at a $4.99. Jace Amaro. Chancellor speed. Discipline Shane Vereen to $4.99. Sayer speed. Ellington speed. Niners Ellington. Well, there's the patch. Mine, Rob Gronkowski. Carolina's Kelvin Benjamin. K-Benj. The base. Shield. Auto, patch piece. Just the patch for Carolina to go along with Cam. Davante Adams to $3.99 for the Packers. On the other side, Calvin Johnson. There's a patch auto of Taj Mahal. J-E-T-S on the board. Reckless. Reckless with a hit on the brake pad here at 9:50 p.m. Eastern. Romo speed action. Other side, Devonta Freeman. Autograph, Atlanta Falcons. AZ. He's a Falcon fan out west in Arizona, and that's a second Falcons hit for you. Golden Tate, Courage, Lions. Those are out of $3.99. Here's a relic. There's Johnny. We saw white jersey in the last case. That's the Brown. There you go, Browns. Lebrigardismer. Congrats, my man. We'll call you LeBron Grades. I don't know. That's crazy. Butchering that name. Congrats, man. I think that's your first hit from us on the break pad here. Comes at 9:51 in the East. Eastern Standard. All right, guys, good luck. Box 5, guys, keep it on moving here. ASC, oh, he has no sound. Cam Chancellor to $2.99. I just saw that chat, brother, man. You can't hear me, but check. Everybody else can hear me, right? Yeah, yep, every card goes. Strength, Keekly to $4.99. If somebody could type that in for me. Brandon! Ah, gotcha! Holy cow, I never would have got that in a million years. That's like Harry Carey trying to pronunciate Little Holland. LeBron Grady Sizemore. Good stuff, man. DeAndre Hopkins to $4.99. All right, dudes, I hear you, man. Crowd wants to hear the hits. Speed action. Behind Earl Thomas. Oh, my! Quad Patchola! Boom! That's a sick patch! Adam Bomb, I gotta bring out the... 3 of 25, 4-color patch, the Discipline Parallel, Quicksilver Exchange. Congrats, that's sick, man. C-Womp, man, what's up? We've got all spots are sold out on the website, but you know how we do. Sometimes we do the random division stuff. So after NT Basketball tonight, we're talking, I don't know, would you be down for some 12 mixed with 14 playbook? As Logan Thomas appears. Julius Thomas, speed parallel. Logan Thomas, 3-color patch autograph for the Arizona Cardinals. Cards, Quicksilver Exchange. Jags and the Cards, man. That's the box for that guy. Sammy, that's a speed parallel of Sammy. Pittsburgh Steelers, Dre Archer, speed auto parallel, 52 of 99. Steelers, E-Rod number one. So Kevin, C-Womp's asking about NT Basketball. $3.99 RG3. Are there actually any that are? It is sold out. All right. So see what the basketball sold out. Eric Ebron, the Lions. 29 of 50. Erod. Steelers and Lions. Oh my goodness. So Steelers, that box produced for two guys that had two teams, all the teams that they got. How about that randomness? Mosley. Nobody got the Ravens. Okay, what was the other, the five box Valor that we have? Is that like 65 a division? Yeah. Chat that in there. Let the guys know. We do have some playbook mixer action. No, the playbook stuff. The playbook, guys, we've got five boxes that we could mix with from 2012. Or just do straight up Valor. Discipline. Sleepy at a $2.99. Is he asleep or shitty? I don't know. We are on box 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Still over there. So we're just past the halfway point, guys. Andre the Giant's in there. Rapice. Strength. Abradaris to $4.99. So box 7. Just past the 50-yard line. That's the 50-yard line. Brad Nussler. Sometimes he comes out too. Palomalu, $4.99. So who's your all prediction tomorrow night? Or is it Tuesday night? They're gonna announce the rankings. College football. Who's gonna be number one, guys? Marquise Lee speed. It's backwards. It's Michael Sam. I am St. Louis. St. Louis. Durr. Michael Sam auto piece. Base Rotto. Mettenberger is the parallel. Speed action. Courage, Aaron Murray. There you go, Noobs. Is flirting with you. $3.99. Relic. Oh, the Bucks. Needs an iron. 14 of 25. The discipline. Nice patch. It's a big cut of jersey right there. Safarian Jenkins, a box officially in Fuego. Johnny for the Browns to $1.99. A nice low numbered Manziel. For LeBron, Gray to Sizemore. Garoppolo in there. Speed action. Big Bind, Big Ben. Three color. Brandon Cooks, the kitchen. Big Ben, speed parallel. Three colors. Nice Cooks. Nice Cooks right there. For Milt. Autograph by Kendall Wright. We're staying in the AFC South. Got his first touchdown today, I heard. The Ole Miss product. Dante's Inferno of Moncrief. A little patch action on there, too. A little thread action. Coltsies, Dre Stang, congrats. Bortles, speed parallel. Box number Snowman. Snowman. Jake Matthews to $2.99.
Did Church hit anything or no?
Savon for the Rams to $4.99. They're saving hits for the end here. Cam Newton to $4.99. No Heaps yet. No. Jarvis Landry, speed. On the other side, Bennett, like Odell, Beckham Jr., the G-Men. Mig, Giants, two color, nice prime patch right there. Bottom of the sixth already. Sammy Watkins, Sankey Cats, speed of Sammy. Sankey, Tennessee is all a dream about. Tennessee, the Titans. Smalls, nice hits. Allen Robinson, Jaguars autograph for the wide receiver. Quicksilver Exchange. A Rob to go along with that nice Bortles patch. Box 8 here. Jerick McKinnon to $3.99 for the Vikings. So guys, there's a little 2012, a little playbook mixer. 12 and 14. We would need 8 guys. As Nick Foles, that's a full division price. 05 of 75. Ken, what is that? 12, 18 hits? Nick Foles is 75. Mix in both years, that makes pretty much, you know, all divisions have opportunity that way. Box number 9. So go Eagles! Congrats, man. Go Eagles. They went and launched one. Nice Foles. I think Nick Foles, I still think Nick Foles looks like Napoleon Dynamite. Is it just me, guys? This mirror's out tonight. He looks like Napoleon. James White out of 99. Sferian Jenkins out of 499. Archer Speed. Zach Stasius Speed. Vincent Jackson to $2.99 for the Bucks. Favre. There's a Favre, another parallel. Yeah, speed and their strength to $4.99 for the pack. The other side, Bruce Ellington, 49ers autograph. A tally, 02. A tally, 02, Bruce. Yeah, the Ray Rice comment. I just saw that. Yes. Very true. Victor, roll down the windows and cruise to $3.99. Other direction. Le'Veon Cowbell! Ding, ding. Steelers. E-Rod. The base relic. Yeah. Chancellor Speed. Tony Romo. and a giant patchola of Charles Sims. Buccaneers have been ridiculous tonight. Charles Sims, a running back. Tell you what, those are blue and gold. I'd love to have that. That's a sick patch, man. Giovanni Bernard, courage. Other side, Alshon Jeffrey. Tennessee, Mettenberger. Boom, Tennessee. Smalls. Mettenberger, two-color patch, autograph. All right, three more boxes, guys. Three more to go. All right, three more, guys. Good luck. And then we got our playbook case, National Treasures case. And we've got some other live mixers. We mentioned that one with has playbook in it. If anybody's interested in doing more, we could mix some stuff together. Just kind of depends on the price point. Divisionals later on after NT. So luck, speed. We got baseball in-house as well. Man, Gino looks terrible, man. Looks terrible. Roddy White, discipline to $2.99. I have not seen a Packer yet, my man. ASC, no Packers yet, man. The cheeseheads are staying away. Ron Matthews, Valor, $99. We've seen plenty of that Rook, though. $4.99, not Moncrief. Still some time. So, guys, if y'all don't hit, if your teams in total do not hit, we'll send a hobby pack along. Hobby pack along as well. So, give you that second chance opportunity. J.J. Watt. Watt, $4.99. Oh, now the Jags are back at it. The strength autograph of Marquise Lee. 61 of 75. Nice one. Quick silver exchange. Jaguars. So both wide receivers and the quarterback's relic. Tally, I think, I know I've mentioned your name a couple times. I know there was a Montana to 99. I think there was a hit too. Manual, $3.99. That's right, Bruce. Relic. Are you, the Redskins, RG3, and this one's numbered to 99. 34 out of 99. Redskins and Cowboys. Step Jeff. Cards NV, how you doing, man? Taj Boy. $1.99. I actually got a playbook. Yeah, $15.91 guest. I picked up a playbook, Gino. It's a decent, it's not that low of a number, but. I still have confidence. Aaron Donald. Carlos Hyde. Jekyll and Hyde. There's a patch. 49er man. 8 tally. Single color relic piece with some thread in there. Courage. Des Bryant. Cowboys. $3.99. Stepler, yes it did. Kevin said it's full, yes. Sam Pack, holy Michael Sam Pack. Speed parallel and the autograph patch card. Autograph patch piece. Storm Johnson speed. Box 11, 11, 11. Two more to go, my friends. Good luck, everybody. And then Playbook is right after this, and then NC Basketball. And we'll see what's up after that, guys. Good luck, everybody. Newton Speed. Johnny at a $2.99, the Disciplines parallel. Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen. If he doesn't start anymore, then you're right, man. The Geno stuff is going to be he's such a disappointment. He doesn't have much to work with there in New York, but Devonta Adams, there's an Adams Packers to 99. Devonta Freeman to 499. Number 11, guys. We're on number 11. You guys ready for the Playbook break? That'll be coming up right after this next box. See who we got to hit. Bradley Roby to 499. Denver. Eagles, man. Go Eagles. Jordan Matthews autograph. Bring it out right there. Jordan Matthews. Jay Scribbles. Jay Scribbles. A lot of talented wideouts in the draft. Joe Namath, the $3.99 for the Jets. And there's Geno. Michael Vick is in this too. Lacy Cat. 79 of 99. Green Bay. On the board. Short of Packers. Packers. ACS. Number 99. Eddie Lacy, man, with a nice little run in the thread. Adds character. Adds character too. LaShawn McCoy. Glory parallel to $1.99. No Sean Moreno, and there is a low numbered. Wow, the Eagles. Jordan Matthews box. Eagles, three collar patch. Man, these patches are sick. Strength, Ott 4 of 75. Go Eagles. The Eagles are now in Fuego. Stephen Morris, $3.99. Chandler Harnish, Blake Wortles. RG3. Dre Archer. Steelers, man. Two-color patch with the ink on it. E-Rod. Steelers and Lions, E-Rod. Both, I think, have hit some. Good luck, guys. His thread was running. I love it. I got to remember that one, Josh. I got to remember that one. One more box. I know you guys rooting out there. Good luck. Still some teams out there need a hit. Rather not have a pack. So let's see if we can't make something happen right now, guys. One more box. Playbook random team break. Immediately following. Morris to $2.99. Dubies, who'd you have in that first one? I know we hit you something. We hit you early. Yep. Last box. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. One more Fowler box. I hear you, TG. Garoppolo's. Dan to $4.99. Marino. Marino, dudes. There's another. We got some number action. It's a nice card, El Marino. CJ Spiller Cats, $4.99, Buffalo. Still looking for our hits. T Rich to $3.99. Oh shoot, did T Rich play today? Don't know if he did or not, man. Denver Broncos having a ball. 13 out of 75.
See money.
Denver. Monty Ball Relic. Nice number on it. Glory. Breeze to $1.99. Dewey's, I might, man. Backwards card, it is Denver, Cody Latimer. Back-to-back Broncos now. It's a Broncos box. Mile High Stadium. Mile High Brake Pad, Denver. See money. Trey Mason on the other side. Trey Mason as well. Nice double patch. Mason speed parallel. And then this one, strength parallel relic. Number to 75. 03 of 75. Going to Durr. The Admiral. Two more packs. I think we still have. Auto Relic is in that pack. Our last one, guys. Good luck. Want to end with the hits. All right, here we go. Last one of the break, guys. Playbook is next. Mike Evans. Steelers. Oh, my Pittsburgh. Oh, the old break pad hits the rivals. Strength. 37 of 75. E-Rod, congrats, man. Strength, 37 of 75. Martavius Bryant. All right. Thank you guys again. Pretty good overall. But we got Playbook next. Valor and a six boxer of Valor's up for eBay Wednesday night. Those auctions will end. And we'll also have Top Supreme Baseball in on Wednesday. Guys, feel free to hang around. If you'd like to jump in something else later on, feel free to hang. Or stay and watch. We got a playbook case coming up. So those will be quick, and then a National Treasures basketball. So some high-end action coming up right after this. I need to get this one saved up and uploaded, though. Did it in less than an hour.